You know, I decided to lighten the vlog up a little bit and do a review. A comprehensive review. As opposed to an incomprehensible review. Hardee's has a new tiny little burger called a slider. And it's like Crystal Burgers, but Hardee's supposed to be a lot better, and they sell them in singles, doubles, and triples. They're only $1 each, and we're going to try the singles and give you a full tilt review when we get them back to the house and devour them. Anyhow, here we go. By the way, Carl's Jr. and Hardee's is the same thing, same company. So if you don't have Hardee's where you live, just go to Carl's Jr. and they will have the sliders. Also, if these things suck, I'm going to tell you if they're great. I'm going to tell you if they're okay. I'm going to tell you whatever.
Hardee's, would you like try your Crystal
Burger? No thanks. Give me 2 double sliders and a large fry.
That is 2 double sliders and a large fry. Anything else?
Do you have that in a combo?
No. If you want it in a combo, you can get the sliders for a happy hour.
Okay, just the original order. 2 doubles and a large fry.
Alright, follow me. We got our...
I wanted to get the singles because I wanted to see how they compare to Crystal. But, I mean, the double's the same price from 2 to 5. You should still get a basic idea. And why didn't I get a drink is probably something people are wondering, and it's because I have beer.
$3.94, darling.
No,
I'm trying to save you a little bit, but it is cheaper doing it
that way. Oh, cool.
But every day from 2 to 5 is our happy hour on the double sliders.
Gotcha.
Get a bigger drink. Cool.
Appreciate
it. Be just a second, okay?
Yep.
Have a great day, darling.
Hey, thanks a lot. Well. They give me a large fry. I hate to go pester her because she was so nice. But we're gonna do it. Yeah, this is kinda awkward. She gave me a pretty large drink, but she forgot the fries. Well, I just came through and I don't remember if I ordered a large fry with this.
Come on through, you didn't, but I will give you one, darling.
Okay, just the original order, 2 doubles and a large fry.
Alright, follow me, we got our...
I have video evidence that I ordered a large... I'm happy to pay for this, I'm not trying to scam her. How do you scam someone who's that nice? Hey, I'm happy to pay for this.
Nah, for me. Can I give you a medium and I got some salt and pepper in here because I did not salt my fries.
Okay, great. Thanks a lot. She just wanted me to come back so she could see me again. Everybody eats, so everybody should be watching this. I should make vlogs and things everybody does. You know? little bit strange, but maybe I'll actually get some traffic to my YouTube channel. What's the final verdict on the Hardee sliders? Very good. It was like awesome. It was the way the ketchup oozed through the pickles was so lovely. Oh my god! Oh my god! Buy 'em, 2 thumbs up. Seriously, they were great. I'm gonna try to find. Well, my glass is number one. the service was great. 2 doubles, maybe 3. We'll fill you up if you need more than that and you have a big appetite. It's a lot more food than it looks like, and you can't beat the price. Register 1 on February 16th, 2018. Drive-through number 2247/2874. That's probably the woman's name. She was great. Oak Ridge, Tennessee, Hardee's. You guys need to give that person who served me a raise. She was awesome. Yeah, they're very good. Very good. Will I go back and get more? Absolutely. It's a quick grab. Can't beat the price. That's my review of Hardee's sliders. Unfortunately, it's for a limited time only. Maybe a month or two, so you better get them while they're hot. Peace. By the way, Hardee's does not pay me one single penny to do this. There's no affiliation. I have no girlfriends that work there. But I have one. I'm gonna go back to Hardee's again tomorrow, just so that I can say hi to my new one.